over here.
It's me.
Oh wait, no, that's Zach. Oh, I need to find two MP133 shotguns and four more salutes.
Common scabs.
Oh, three man.
Oh yeah.
I see them running. It's a four man. It's a four man. It's a four man.
That sounds like an actual sniper. Oh, I see two. Oh, three players. Three players. Oh my.
What?
You shooting me? Oh, these are players. I think.
That might be Blueheart.
Yeah, I think that is Blueheart.
Oh, I see left. Sherman. Sherman. Yep.
He's like in the middle of the field right now.
I just took it out! I just took it
out! Please!
Christ! You'll be alright.
Jesus
Christ!
Oh! Three men!
Oh yeah!
Yeah, there's a three men.
I'm blanking.
Is anybody with me here?
They're right there.
One's dead.
Got one?
Dude, I put so many bullets into that second gun.
That was a four man. Oh, I see two. Oh, three players! Three players!
Yeah, he's there thick. Yeah, I'm getting the one that's like short of crouch. Yeah. Without a helmet. One's dead. I got
one. Down,
one.
Got one.
Scab on the right. Scab is on the left side. Player's behind that thing
got
on the right.
One, but there's more.
I see him. I see him.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna wait for
he's
that
running.
Guy to stand still. I'm about to kill Thick Boy.
He's,
really
he's running down the hill. Yeah. Is that you?
Nah, that's him, that's him. Got him.
Nice!
Oh, there's another one behind that rock. Where he was at.
Ah, fuck, dude, this guy's shooting me from behind, I think. He's running up the hill.
Oh, yeah.
I hit him once. He's black legs.
Oh, yeah, there's another player. You're not in the trees, are you?
That's, no.
Yeah, that's him.
Coming, I'm coming.
I think I killed him. Killed
him. Nice.
That seems
I got
like
Sherman.
A different guy. Oh, there's another guy, dude.
Coming. I see them running. It's a four man. It's a four man. I got one. I killed one.
Where is
one?
I see. I hit him. For sure. He's dead.
Nope.
I
killed another.
One.
I killed two.
Yeah, I saw another for sure.
There's
he's
one.
Like
last one. Last guy.
Are you there?
I killed
they're two.
I killed two. Good
four
shit,
daddy.
Boys.
Yeah.
Good fucking shit. I popped I'm two of them.
Fuck, they're actually kind of loaded.
I
took this guy.
Holy
I killed the. I killed two. I don't know which fucking two, but I killed two.
I killed this one. Easy.
Are you blocking back? Okay.
There's fucking guard and Sturman right below me.
Oh shit, okay, he's right here.
Oh, I see him, dude. I'm about to headshot him. I got him. I got Sturman at least.
Sturman? That's you shooting, I'm guessing?
What the fuck?
Sure. Oh, I see him. He's just standing still, actually. I got him. I hear someone in front of him.
Oh, yep. And twice. Yeah, I hear it. Running.
One good.
Oh, guy right here. Two guys right in front of me.
Yeah. Oh yeah,
players?
I see him with him, yeah. One dead.
Wait a second.
Unless he ran. Oh no, he didn't. He's running for it.
He's not dead.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Ah!
Is he dead yet?
He's dead. I got him.
Is there someone else shooting?
Was that a guy?
Oh, hey, that's okay. What in the... What in the world?
Welcome back to another Escape from Tarkov video. Now, there's a few things I want to discuss. Like, the easiest scab boss. There's Sturman, Rishala, Gluhar, and Killa. Actually, there's one more boss that's actually coming out pretty soon. I can't remember his name, but I... Oh, yeah. It's Xanatar. And honestly, I was hoping for his design to be more of a badass that's gone crazy and does experiments on his guards, something like that. He just looks like an average scav. And if you didn't know, he's been rumored to drug up his guards and just send them at you. Well, a month has passed by and now he's out, so I'm taking way too long to edit this video. I did have one experience with him, and I'll show you that real quick.
That's like a player.
Anyway, what we're focusing on is the easiest scav boss to kill. Now, I think everyone's opinion on this is pretty different, but I definitely gotta go for Sturman. Sturman, I don't know what it is about him, but he just literally stares at me. At the beginning of a raid, I always hear his Sturman crack, and I'm just like, let's go kill Sturman. Like, I just get that headshot him every single time. Like, he just doesn't even look at me. He's just such
a... Dude, he's like right next to me! I don't get it! How many times did I just shoot him?
He's dead.
I'm very sure I just put 3 shots in the Sturman.
But for reals, this is actually how easy it is to kill him.
No, I still see him. I still see him.
I don't know what it is about him.
He's in front of skeleton.
He just literally stares at
me. I see him behind that log pile.
He's dead.
Nice, good shit.
Oh, like, I just get the headshot him every single time.
It is, holy shit. He just headshot him.
At the beginning of a raid, I always hear this Sturman crack, and I'm just like, let's go kill Sturman. Like,
he's definitely has a friend. What's his name? Stop.
That's all I got for Sturman. Yep. Next is Rishala. I think he's probably the second easiest boss. He has 4 guards, which you have to go through before going through him, which is about 5 total. Even though Sturman has guards, I usually find that they're already dead, or they're just purely not with Sturman. So it's usually just a one-man army with him. Anyway, with Rishala, it can be hard to take him all at once, but if you take one guard at a time and then Rishala, it's actually quite easy.
You're left down the hall.
Got one. Josh, are you here with me?
I'm first floor. I'm first floor.
I want to show you guys a very special raid. A lot of things happen in this, like killing Rishala, getting a lot of quest items, and just killing almost everyone I saw. So I'm not going to ruin it with my voice. It's just going to be no music and just jump cuts throughout this raid. It's not like they're going to sell off our
information. There's no company ever just there, right?
Dude, what the?
Holy shit. Jeez. I'm really sorry.
Tagged. Dude, you're done.
I'm not done. Just kidding. Hello.
Yeah.
It's just a little weird, man. Celestial baller, cybernetic, penis.
Oh god, that's a Rishala guard, what the fuck?
I've got like no ammo left.
Have you killed the 4 scavs in customs yet, Chris?
Yeah, I still need the,
Are you level 15?
No.
Oh, that's why. I was gonna say that you could just buy the shotguns.
Yeah, it's not. It's not possible.
That's a tragedy, really.
Yeah.
If I wanted to go mech, is that fucking crazy, you think?
Yeah, man. I think it's...
But I get an early fizz. I'm a hard slammer. But I slam
well. That's a lot of...
hard. So, my wife said.
Oh, it's okay. Dude, it's lagging so much.
Oh, wait. Dude, I need to find Annie.
Wait, this PVS silence was really...
One on second!
Oh yeah, sorry, 39.
Found and read flash drives.
Yeah, dude, I was so lucky. That big red factory, supercomputer said flash drives.
Oh wow.
That's why I'm really trying to get out and other stuff. Oh, so laggy. Oh my god.
Josh is mauled.
Are you Josh just died?
There's an extract camper.
So where was he?
Annoying.
I just got back and I saw you die.
He's at the end of the thing.
In ZB?
Yeah.
Player's cab, of course.
Oh my god.
All those cabs. Holy shit.
And I just want to say, there's like 10 minutes left in this raid. And you know damn well this guy was just waiting for footsteps to run by.
Gluhar, the most difficult scab boss on Tarkov, in my opinion. Not only is the man himself scary, but him and his six guards are ready to aggressively push you with no time to think for yourself. And this is the raid. Oh, I finally killed him.
What? Are you shooting him? Oh, he's a player, I think. Kill one.
Yeah,
he's on the roof from me, bro.
Where is he?
He's on the roof now. This scab's crazy.
On you? This is a player, and he's got good shit. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, you're right. Holy shit. Oh, there's someone in the train. Oh, someone in the train. I just saw him. That was a player, probably.
I see him.
I'm gonna go down there.
He's in the back. Raiders! Raiders spawning! Yes! Raiders spawning case, I'm full flash. Send help.
Manga.
I saw... Scav? Man? Wait, there's a player. Players right here.
Yeah.
Looks like a player. Ooh, yeah. Player Scav. Who's pretty juiced, actually.
There's a lot of dead things.
Oh my god, he had an intelligence? What the fuck?
Search something.
Fucking insane, he's got an intelligence.
Oh my!
What?
You shooting me? Oh, these are players, I think. Killed one?
Yeah, they're players.
Where? Oh god, there's another one. I think these are Raiders, maybe, actually.
They're Raiders, 100%. There's one more. I'm coming? Need help? What's going on?
I could
use
one.
One more, that's all.
Woo! He's at a door over there.
That might be Gluhar.
Yeah, I think that is Gluhar.
That last guy's Gluhar. I didn't see anything. He's in the door, that last guy's Gluhar. Okay, so I'm fucked. You have a VOG, Josh. I have a VOG, Max. They're just not there for me. That last guy is glue hard, 100%. You fucking VOG.
Oh, shit!
That last guy is 100% glue hard. Might have made
him. I'm so here, I'm panicking.
Isn't that tunnel that it was?
Oh, I have no more. Oh!
Blue heart. Yes! No, he's not that tripping.
Oh my god.
I blue heart really good shit on me. You're there so much. You get ready to it. I'm
That's a bit of a yikes.
That was the guy. He's juiced too.
Oh, he actually looks absolutely juiced. Fuck. What? Okay.
What the f-
That's a nice experience. That's weird. Okay, you take your-
Oh,
alright,
Oh, fuck. Now for Killa, yeah, forget Killa. I hate Interchange, it's a literal horror map. So here's a montage of fails to make up for it.
Gotta be dead.
No way.
I think he's stunned them there.
I feel like I've done him three times already. Arm, bro. Dude, that's like right on his head, but he's not dead. Oh. Dude, he's not dead! I can't kill him. It's like not
possible. You gotta aim higher, aim higher.
It's just not possible. No, it's not possible.
Maybe.
Nope.
I, like, don't know, dude.
You have a broken arm, that's why, probably.
Yeah, it's so...
He doesn't know you're... There's two... Oh, fucking those two rats, dude. How are they not dead?
Oh.
Yep, metal! They're coming!
He wasn't even around the corner, I swear!
Oh, here we go! The chest.
Okay, here we go. There's no way. There's no way. I didn't just shoot him 15 times. In the chest, at least. Okay, you need a stairway?
Yeah, he went past the stairway.
I just put 50 shots at him.
What? How?
Ryu sucks.
Bam.
How does he kill? That doesn't make sense. He got you, Josh.
They're behind those like blue containers right there.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Might have killed him.
You got one. You got
one. Just one more. Player's kept.
Me?
Oh, okay. Still alive. Wait, there's like four raiders or players.
Dude, he's full running. Yo, he keeps running. Stop!
Someone's fighting boss, man.
Wait, no one's there.
I ran into the room.
It's third floor.
That's first floor. Oh,
first. What the fuck? Kill the guy behind us.
Huh?
Wait. Those aren't blue heart guards.
Oh,
you're so screwed.
Oh, what the?
Oh,
Ow! Alright, I'm coming out towards you too, Sudi. Just jumped off from the roof.
I'm on the back corner.
You're under the stairs, right?
Yeah, I'm right here. Oh, that's not me, that's not me, that's me!
Okay. I killed him. Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead, I'm dead. He's looking at me.
Holy shit, these guys are good.
Yeah, you guys are just fucking bullying him down. Watch out. Oh, he's right there. Right side. Right side, close door.
One second. There's probably one. I hear my level? Yeah.
Wait, he came through the...
No, it's inside.
I'm dead.
Did you throw a nade?
No, I tossed my two. I didn't hear the third one.
All right, guys, that's about it for this video, but there is so much more footage I have for the next video, so I hope you look forward for that one. I also stream on Twitch, and if you like the video, please like and subscribe and all that good stuff. I am out. I need to get back to Tarkov and do some more quests. We might be going for the Kappa this wipe, which I might be making more videos on. But anyway, I'm out. Thanks for watching, guys.